KineMaster is a very popular app for video editing with mobile. But when we go to edit video with this app, we are almost facing a common problem. When we want to import the video is not imported. It's give a message, clip not supported or video not supported, etc. So in this video, I will show you why video does not support and how to fix it. Friend, such problem are mainly due to two reasons. One is video regulation and another is video format. To solve the problem, you will enter your KineMaster. From here, you will enter the settings. After entering the settings, you will see an option, device capability information. Enter into it. Here you can see how many regulation that KineMaster install on your phone will support. Friend, regulation largely depend on the capability of the phone. It could be more or less. So before import the video, you will check the video regulation. Video regulation must be as much as KineMaster regulation or will support if it below, but more will not support. And also check your video format. KineMaster support only MP4 format, does not support other formats. So if your video regulation is more than your KineMaster regulation and if the video format is not MP4, then you can download any of the video converter app from the Play Store. And with those converter app, according to the regulation of the KineMaster, select the regulation and select the format MP4 and then convert the video. After converting the video, you will import the converted video. Friend, you can see the problem is solved. Friend, I hope you can understand why many video are not supported by KineMaster and how to fix it. If you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.